Are you a couple?
We are not, but, you know, we always say that that's a big compliment because what we portray on the ice is really important to us, and we love getting into character. We love telling a story, and a lot of the emotions we portray are universal themes that resonate with everyone. So the fact that people feel invested in our partnership is truly remarkable. And I mean, we've spent 20 years working hard on this partnership and a lot of trust. And mostly, I mean, in those moments when the music ended in Pyeongchang, I just looked at Scott and I was so grateful to have lived the last 20 years by his side and to share in that moment together.
So you're a couple.
If we were, we would announce it here.
Yeah.
This would be the place.
She wants to get married. She wants it perfect. She wants a granddaddy preaching the service. She wants magnolias out in the country. Not too many people. Save her daddy some money. Ooh, she got it all planned out. Yeah, I can see it all right now. I'll wear my black suit, black tie out in the back. I'll do a stroll, shot of whiskey straight out the flask. I'll try to make it through without crying so nobody sees. Yeah, she won't get mad. I remember the night when I almost kissed her. Yeah, I kinda freaked out. We've been friends for forever. And I've always wondered if she felt the same way. When I got the invite, I knew it was too late. And I know her daddy's been dreading this day. Hiding out in the back, doing a strong shot of whiskey straight out the flask. I try to.